You died.
So yeah, I got diagnosed with severe heart attack disease.
Finally! When are you gonna die?
Well, I have about 74 years left to live. It all happened 3 days ago.
No, it can't be. Say aw.
Aw.
Oh, dear God.
What is it?
I think you're paralyzed.
Doctor, I know that.
Oh. Well, it's probably just a cold. How did you get in here if you're paralyzed?
I know my way around.
Oh, well. Oh, hold on. Come in. Yes, I see. I think you have the severe heart attack disease.
How long do I have to live?
74 years. I hate giving this kind of news to my patients. I'm gonna take on the profession of being an extreme boombox master.
And then the penguin said, "Actually, this is my most casual outfit."
Oh my gosh, that's hilarious!
Oh my gosh, what are you laughing at?
Because you guys were laughing, and I just thought it would be funny. But the point
you didn't even hear the joke.
Okay, that's not why I came here though.
Okay,
there's a man outside.
Okay.
With a boombox.
Nick, turn my head.
Oh my god.
Go out the door! Lock the doors! Lock the door! Don't wait up for me. Contagious. Yeah. If you get anywhere near me, I'll paralyze you. Call it the paralyzer. It's my special move.
Thanks for locking all the doors, Caleb. Yeah, buddy.
I'm sorry. There's a problem. I didn't lock a single door. I didn't even move. I'm pretty lazy.
Wait. So the... Oh! Gosh. Crap! God! Jacob, it's been a great adventure going through the barren wastelands of Akuo with me.
Jacob, yeah. I like you as a friend.
Yeah, whatever.
Alright.
Brace for impact.
Yes, yes, yes. I've been looking for you guys forever.
Wait, you don't want to kill us?
No, I just want to party. P-A-R-T-Y. 'Cause I gotta.
Sweet mother of Gilligan's backpack DVR player CDS of carpet. Kick it.